Yes, coronation, Thursday afternoon, 3 o'clock. You won't fail me, will you, Jess?
No, I won't fail.
Supposing she brings the police?
I don't think she will. Anyway, it's a chance we've got to take. Glasgow?
Not sure I like a change sometimes. Your room will cost you £5 this time, Summers. She's hot.
I only want the room for an hour or two, Nora. We're expecting a visitor this afternoon, a lady. We want a private talk at 3 o'clock. You understand?
I do. It'll still cost you £5.
What's the matter? Is this stuff getting more expensive? I'd like the room ready in an hour, Nora.
Right, but watch yourself. I don't want any trouble.
Nor do we. Feel like? High end Chow fan, ball out guy?
Young Chow Dan.
What time does Red Fox run?
Midnight.
And the jockey?
Francisco.
What about passports?
Another 25 nickel.
Oh. Foxes are up today.
So a butterfly.
Thank you.
Listen, Royal North Atlantic Dock, Bay D, shed opposite the big crane. Packing case marked with letter K. Red chalk. Side opens easily. Room for two. Ship closely watched, but captain willing. Got it?
Royal North Atlantic.
Suai son.
What was he shouting?
Scram Charlie, it's the cops. And Master Fox. Master Fox. That means you've got to have your hair cut off. Waiter.
Yes, go ahead, Bielder.
Hi, Yen Chow Fan, ball our guy.
This way.
Where are we going?
To have our photograph taken. Thank you. Well, I'll put my coat on. What about this hair?
She can cut it later. For the photograph, I'll retouch it.
Oh, good.
All right?
Mm-hmm.
Look straight in the camera. No, no smile. Serious, please.
Oh, there you are. Upstairs, first door on the right. And if you hear me buzz, it'll mean the boys is back again. So down the fire escape, quick, the both of you.
Sophie, get into my pullover and your slacks. I'm going out to get you a jacket. And while I'm away, cut some of that hair off.
Do I have to?
Yes, Master Fox, you do. If the police do come, then you have to go down the fire escape. You know where to go, don't you?
North Atlantic Dock, Bay D, packing case with red K. Room for two.
Good. Bye, Sophie. It won't be long. I'll take this. Nora?
Yes?
I'm just going out for a few minutes. I'll be back before three. You might send some tea up to the girl, will you?
I will, to be sure.
Third degree. Not allowed. England.
The fourth degree if you don't talk. Now then, what name? Come on, what name?
Mr. and Master Fox.
Master Fox? Master Fox.
The old girl thought you might like a cup of tea. I'll put it down here, shall I?
Good morning, Mr. Kraft. How's tricks?
Oh, so.
You got those clothes for me?
I wasn't quite sure of the size.
To fit a boy?
Yes.
A slim boy.
Well, one of these?
No. It's too big. No. Hello, chum. Doing a spot of shopping for Master Fox? Well, shall we push off?
Yes, if you wish.
I shan't ask you where she is.
No, of course not. It would be a waste of time, wouldn't it?
Anyway, it's you I'm after.
The train now standing at platform 7 is the express for London and will be leaving in 2 minutes, stopping at Crewe.